A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Ephesians. Brothers and sisters, God who is rich in mercy, because of the great love he had for us, even we are dead in our transgression, brought us to life with Christ. By the grace you have been saved, rises up with him and seated us with him in the heavens in Christ Jesus, that in the ages to come he might show the immeasurable riches of his grace in his kindness to us in Christ Jesus. For by grace you have been saved through faith, and this is not from you. It is the gift of God. It is not from works, so no one may boast. For we are his handiwork, created in Christ Jesus for the good works that God has prepared in advance, that we should live in them. The word of the Lord. Everyone who believes in him might have eternal life.